next.
Okay.
Hi everybody, we're here today at Eden Life Rejuvenation Centre in Nevis to bring us together as a community. The Twin Island Federation, our beautiful island, has been invaded with this novel coronavirus, COVID-19. And a lot of you right now are in panic, a lot of you are feeling isolated, depressed, worried, scared. We're here to bring, by God's grace, a message of hope and a message of wellness. Because prevention really is all that we have. We don't have enough respirators or medical facilities in this precious island federation, but what we do have is our brains, we have our bodies, and by God's grace, we can work together to promote wellness as a team, as a federation. So we're going to go through some procedures that you may have not have heard about it. You've heard of novel corona, but you haven't heard about novel prevention, novel wellness ideas. Well, we're going to bring that together today. So together we're going to show you some wonderful things that you can do at home to help yourself. So you have a gland beneath your breastbone. It's called the thymus gland. It releases T cells. T cells can kill viruses and bacteria and infections. So we want to activate our T cells. And we can do this by tapping or thumping the thymus area beneath the breastbone. So, you know, Tarzan never got sick. Let's all do it together. Everybody tapping? Good, so 30 seconds every morning and every evening. Thump on your chest. Yes, thymus thumping boosts your immune system and it's free. You can do it every day at home. Good, and relax. Another thing is called lymphatic pumping. In your armpits, you have lymph nodes. They are areas of white blood cell accumulation and they can help your body heal. And you're gonna pump up 10 times, morning and evening. Both armpits,